I'd like you to turn and talk to your partner. And I'd like you to talk about what is the problem asking you.
Problem is they're looking for
the problem.
They got to see how many students can in Ms. Camacho's class and Ms. Clary's class.
We're going to ask 6 students and 14 students. 14 students from Ms. Camacho's and 6 students from Ms. Clary's school. 6 plus 14 equals 20.
We're going to 20.